Galnet News, 18th of December, 3300. Aisling Duval, arguably second in line for the throne if her parents were married, spoke out against slavery on the chat show Celebrity Pets, particularly the rebellion in Sorbago. "We should accept that in this 34th century, this is a barbaric practice for people of honour. We should free the slaves in Sorbago, and for that matter, Ngun, Eta Horologi, Kuyu, and Samice right away. This will happen anyway when my father becomes emperor." There has been some discussion among commentators that Aisling now appears to be speaking for her father. Senator Torval said in an off-the-cuff remark while leaving an award ceremony, "Well, I suppose her soak of a father can't speak for himself anymore. At least she could read the names of a few systems she had been given on a note. It would have been better if she could have been told how to pronounce them." In a popular move, Senator Denton Petraeus has announced that the already low tax regime for all Imperial citizens under his patronage will be lowered to zero. Before boarding his private yacht, he said to reporters present, "It is the duty of the successful to provide well for their loyal supporters. Our many successes abroad have brought us vast wealth. I take pride that those under my patronage get the best medical care, the best assistance if they fall on hard times, and because of their support in the past, the lowest taxes." Petraeus is said to earn vast sums in interest payments on the many loans he has made to foreign governments to buy Imperial weaponry, which he also supplies.